Between many countless evil forces, he knows that time itself is slowly unraveling and has to do something amazing in order to save the world from complete annihilation. But only the chosen ones like himself must first destroy the core of this madness, which unfortunately is the dragon of the fall.